Well, what did you think of Fafnir's storeroom?
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this, in exchange for the dagger. The dagger you brought me is quite interesting, an artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
In a reaver's back.
Ugh. Oh.
He mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before. Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean, I hate to generalize, but, mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip.
Asking this for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
Past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's place.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun's over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Like this without the whole cipher. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
I know it's not my business, but if I were you, I'd wash off that symbol painted on your neck.
We were told it would help protect us. Was that a lie?
Oh, no, it's a protection stave, all right, but you can't render that pigment into paintable texture without blending it with boar urine. And is that really better than death?
Maybe a little.
Well, it's your neck.
Atreus, to me. Boy.
Wonder who wrote this.
You scare up that alchemist, what needed finding?
What does it say?
These runes read death inside. So, Brock said his friend was dwarven, like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Oh. Dwarven, with no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking.
Go!
If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come. not him.
Hey, I thought you didn't care.
I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
Oh. No ring. We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we?
Look here.
Yes, sir. Another map. Great.
Go!
Severed hand
attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. No need to fight it, right?
No, we will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it.
Yeah! That's the last of them.
Strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement. Be ready! Inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
The Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
Read it.
Yes, sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.